The 63-year-old looked ahead to Tuesday's game at the Bernabeu between two of his former clubs and says he is happy to see both of them doing so well. Juande Ramos is looking forward to Real Madrid against Tottenham on Tuesday night, but believes Los Blancos are still a level above Spurs. The Spaniard managed Tottenham for a year from 2007 to 2008, going on to coach Real for a short spell in 2008-09 as well, after he was sacked by the North London club.